Thank you. Oh, yeah. Damn, nicely done.
Should we just go to the next tunes? Oh, you want to switch the cameras or something?
Let me just quick reset these and we'll go. All right, keep it going.
How long is that?
It takes like 10 minutes.
That's the first one.
Thank you.
our brothers and sisters in Palestine. Free the people of the world. 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 Lithium mines in Congo. Free us from the guns and the borders.
Should we just go into entropy?
Is there anything we want to go over real quick, I guess?
Cutting that F in half.
Okay. Yeah. play like the verse, whatever, the normal, the regular thing before the outro?
It's like halftime, so I can really long.
You mean the verses or the end?
No. Okay. And then the ending is like double time. Oh, it's just like harmonic changes.
Yeah.
First and then after space,
yeah, and let it breathe at the beginning, and then you can kind of
what is twinkle time?
Say twinkle, twinkle.
You would say,
okay, it's like a one line, like a population.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Let's go for it.
Like ready to go? Well, someone, will you just give me a heads up when that D starts?
So it's yes. Basically just after space, right?
Is that right?
After we go into space, and then just kind of
we come back in, and then it's there. And then
I think, I'm not sure.
It's in the second verse.
Okay. Oh, it's before space.
When we just say yes to that, when it's after space, and when we get into that, those verses in between space and the jam, just let me lead the, because there's gonna be some of this. You just hold out that G, it's all gonna fit over the G.
Yeah. Okay.
Just hold the G like you would hold your own child.
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. And then F. So that's where the D comes in, isn't that?
Is this like breakbeat? Is this like.
Not really over that part.
Okay.
It kind of is, but whatever, what you've been playing is good. Just like keeping that rhythm up.
Not sure what.
Just like, just save the big rips for the very ending.
Yeah.
So whatever that it kind of is in your head, just like, okay, I'm not there yet. So I just kind of retain, maybe just stay on the SPDS pad.
I think that's what I'm going to do until, yeah, there's a lyric that I know.
Oh, yeah.
In the very end,
Sunny
is,
Wonder.
We're hitting GC. Yes,
is that what?
The very end, is it becomes G to C.
Yeah.
Yes.
G to C, I think. Or just G to C.
Oh, just G to C. Oh, shit. That's a jam part?
Thank you.
Thank you.
You don't have to put that last part in.
We'll fade that out.
If you want to do a comedic relief portion of this show.
That was awesome.
Same loop.
Yeah,
I was with the first one, and I was like,
yeah, I was
harming like an angel.
Yeah, I was harming like a nice
point. New York basketball, baby.
That's New York basketball.
Wait, Old River?
Yeah.
Hey, it's your band, man.
Here we go.
Wait.
It's your band, man. Such a good response. Is this the next song?
How do you feel about a whirly?
Yep.
So this starts on the chorus?
What?
Or no? What part does it start on?
It starts on the
right there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
this do, Nice. I don't know if Luke's leaf, I don't know if I got the pipes for it right now.
Yeah, we're probably time-wise would be good to probably cut one too.
Okay, cool.
I think some of the jams went.
888.
Let's just do
Belinda. We have like 40
just
minutes.
One more. Yeah, that sounds
good. Belinda.
That sounds great.
Belinda sounds great.
Belinda?
Yeah.
Sweet.
That sounds so good. Yeah.
Wait, Old River's in 6 too.
Those are both in 6?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I like
Belinda. Yeah, turn me for a loop.
Oh, thanks for letting us play.
I mean, sounded great.
Yeah, this is like great to practice.
This is awesome.
Like working in with all this gear is so
Yeah. You're still on acoustic for this last one?
I'm actually not on it. You can just sing.
Okay, cool.
Say goodbye or any, if you want to say, introduce the band or anything like that.
Your college rock station.
Goodbye. Goodbye forever.
Okay. We just
one
all
second.
Beer.
One second.
I'll be sick as fuck.
Okay.
Thank you, WNIJ, for having us. It's been a beautiful time. Wait, one more song. This song is written by Marcus Darwin, who's not with us today. If you want to give our love to Marcus.
Sitting on a boarding seat, waiting on a lonesome.
Great set. Hell yeah.